Hello everyone, Proxy War here, and welcome back to the channel. This is part 3 of my For the Republic campaign, playing as the Galactic Confederacy of Independent Systems. Took me a while to remember what game we were playing, but we're playing Empire at War for the Republic mod, and yeah, it's part 3. We have managed in the last episode to conquer a lot of the Outer Rim. We have then done a attack on Rishi here, which I thought was the Rishi moon, which I guess that could be the moon there, which had that Republic listening outpost, which is going to protect their forces from Kamino, protect their basically protect their forces on Kamino. But we are managing to press out, and we'll be attacking that today. Hopefully we can conquer without any too many losses. The reason why we wanted to do that is, one, again, roleplay purposes, you know, stop the production of clones, and then we want to regroup with our forces here in the Outer Rim, and then we can get all these other ships, including Admiral Trench, and then we'll start taking out... oh, there's Malastair. I need to look for that. Taking out like Naboo, Malastair, Eridu, you know. So they are planets here. We also got Ryloth as well. So, you know, also heavily featured on the Clone Wars series. But basically, that's why I started this campaign, because I was just rewatching all of that and I loved it again. I mean, I don't know why I wouldn't love it. But anyway, we've got some chores to do. We want to take a spy droid and send it straight down to Kamino here. I'll just to see what they have. But we're in a good position now to take out their ground forces. Looking at their ground forces before we decided to attack them, they had quite a lot, to be fair. So we want to build up our own forces. Oh, we've already got some on the way, which is fantastic to see. What do we have around here? Yep, you guys are in pretty... good position. None of that is ours, so we really want to reinforce this front line, I would say, or even Angmar. I think Angmar is going to be it's going to probably be better.
Construction complete.
So we'll take you guys and we'll move you here. Yeah, you got some stuff on there as well. Move you to there. Cool. Let's take a look at our productions and things. Oh, can't close that. Resource information, train crew, food surplus, expenditure. Oh, we got surpluses of food and stuff, and industrial. Got 90. So yeah, we got enough, really. That's fine. It's always good to know. I want to try and get to Admiral Trench's fleet as soon as possible. And then free up all this as well. How are we looking? We've got 319 free power, which is pretty good.
Missile robot on the go.
That's pretty good indeed. So we want to start that invasion. So what do you guys have? I need that one tank battalion. But I think you're in a decent position to move you guys up. We'll move you here.
Move it.
And then up there's a little probe droid. He's going along. You guys need to dig in, for sure. So we'll give you a barracks.
Constructing.
And let's give you a life factory as well.
Building under construction.
Yeah. Golem. Oh, it's 5,000 though. I would like to. We have. What was that? Research. Completing this research options complete magnificent and recreational warships with extremely mounted one. But it's like so much money though. 10,000.
Construction complete.
Oh, is the game still running? I thought it was paused. Oh, bloody hell. Alright. So we got our probe droid nearly in Kamino's now. Okay, pause it there. Don't have a lot of space defenses, but they have tons of troopers. They have ARC troopers, then they have the Republic commandos, Gamma Company, more ARC troopers, and then they obviously have Shock T here, Jedi Master. Hopefully we can oh, what's that? This is gonna be like a cloning facility, Officer Academy. All right, cool. I think our forces are in as good position as they're going to be. We will now press them forward.
Construction complete.
And we'll begin the invasion of Rishi. The Trade Federation has conquered Rusan, so good, they are conquering planets for us. I'm not too sure where Rusan is, but there's Kato Nemordia and Deco Nemordia. So they are helping us. Thank you very much. There's Rusan. Good. Sort of attacking their back lines. We obviously want to dig in here.
Recruiting soldiers.
As much as we can. Start digging in. Just to protect our front lines, essentially. So Anmar's now way more dug in than what it was. Base defenses. Turbo laser towers. Oh, that's sick. Like that. What's that little symbol? Well, tell me if I hover over a cloning world, clone facility constructed on this planet. Alright, well, maybe we can create our own clones. That would be sick. I think that in the Clone Wars, they did try and the Separatists did try and steal the DNA for that reason. Cool.
Construction complete.
We should have more than enough troops. Oh, they managed to get maybe some of them off. I don't know, we'll see. Because I think at the end of the last episode, we did send a probe droid there. They did have clone commanders and stuff there. Oh.
What can I do?
Looks like the civilians are actually with the Separatists.
Can I help?
In this occasion, right. Which is nice. You can start conquering that for me.
Choose your reinforcements.
Let's bring in some clone commandos.
Fascination protocols online.
B2s, Hellfires. Add some normal tanks.
Capacity.
Got it.
See if we can jump in there before they just kill you. Oh, they are harassing us.
Ready. Moving out. Heading out.
Our base is under attack.
Building under construction.
Got 12,000 credits, so we've got a little bit to play with. Let's move up. Yeah, we've landed all the troops that we're going to land, so we conquer the or capture this landing zone as well. They're slaughtering their civilians. You know, Hellfires are launching dozens of torpedoes, wrecking the natural vegetation. There we go.
Construction complete.
Wish we had a bombardment available, that would be useful right by now.
We've secured a build pad.
Torpedoes go! Use the droidicas to get rid of the infantry there. I think that'll be a good good shout.
Unit destroyed. You've secured a build pad.
What are these troopers? Republic Unit Defense Forces. Destroyed. So nothing to worry about really, we've that's fine. We've got to capture that, thank you.
Following your lead.
We've secured a build pad.
We can get some more troops on the ground. Be really useful indeed.
We've lost a build pad.
Oh yeah, we've got the assassination droids. Oh, I gotta love these guys.
Beginning construction.
At your service.
Turret constructing. We've secured a build pad. We've secured a build pad.
What is that? Oh, got enemy tanks coming in. What the hell?
Choose your reinforcements. We've lost a build pad. Construction complete. Choose your reinforcements.
Let's bring in some of these walkers.
Maximum unit capacity.
There are two forces, maybe we can attack on two fronts at the same time, which will be handy. So we're landing in our walkers as well. Seem to have hijacked some of our tanks here. Well, obviously the rain is dripping into their circuitry and they don't know who they fight for anymore. We'll push up here. Keep going, guys. Nice.
We've lost a build pad. We've secured a build pad.
Nice, just about wrecked them. Good. Bring you guys in.
We've lost a build pad.
Alright, let's do a attack move.
Unit destroyed.
I didn't realize we're so close, but that's fine. We'll keep going. Destroy them. Don't let them run away.
Unit destroyed. Unit destroyed.
Damn, those turrets are hardcore.
Unit destroyed.
2 seconds until victory, though, so it's not the worst thing.
Unit destroyed. Bombing run available.
Torpedoes flying out there.
Destroyed.
Oh, they stopped running away. Oh, they have, right. I was like, why have we not won yet?
We've secured a build pad. We've secured a build pad.
Lost all our spider walkers.
We lost a build pad.
Oh, they're running away again.
A build pad.
Get some eyes on these barracks.
Ready to receive orders.
They've not cancelled that run.
We've secured a
commencing bombing.
Bombing run is on it now. Let's go. Take out the other building so we can hurry up with this battle.
We've secured a
nice. Take you on. That should be more than enough firepower. Bombs away.
We've lost a build pad.
They're running away again. Maybe that. First time we're having a look at these guys. Nice. Haven't lost anything.
Planetary control achieved.
Nice. Who owns this? Oh, that's the that's fine. That is the Techno Union. That is okay. We have almost conquered Kamino. That is our next target. Oh, we've gone way too far. There we go. What do we want here?
Constructing.
Planetary shields, mines, planet defender. It's 2K. Let's just leave that from now. We're obviously going to want all of our awesome troops. We'll keep some B1s on the ground, though. Nice. Now it is Kamino's turn to fall.
Devastation tactics.
Hopefully we can capture Shakti and neutralize her.
Choose your reinforcements.
Before I forget, I'm just gonna drop that off now. So, ooh, that's a big boy. It's a level 2 star base.
Supply ship reporting.
But it's fine. It's just Shakti. It's just
Flank speed.
Reinforcements
coming
canceled.
About.
Reinforcements cancelled.
Destination confirmed.
Reinforcements cancelled.
Blow her up!
Reinforcements cancelled.
Quickly! Oh, she's already lost health.
Roger, roger. Right. Roger, roger.
Reinforcements arrive.
We're on our way.
Reinforcements cancelled.
This way.
Nice. Yep, she's not gonna make it. Definitely not gonna make it. She can't escape as well, which is really handy for us. Yep, just go and take on this, please. Thank you. Shakti's dead now. Bombers! Take on them. Scarabs! Go and engage their fighters.
At last!
There we go. Now it's just a matter of grinding down their shields, but with our superior fighters, should be a decent one. It is a big space station though, so I want to upgrade these like on our front lines. Heavy shields. Yeah, we need doing some more iron cannon damage. They are doing the damage though. It is slowly going down, which is good to see. But once we get rid of some of those turrets, our survivability will go up massively, so always good. Shields are just about done. Scarabs, let's take out those guys. There's some stray bombers, if you don't mind taking those guys out. There we go, we've managed to get rid of those shields. Now we just need to crush those.
Gunship reporting.
Actual weapon emplacements. Thank
direct
you.
Fire at their laser cannons. Batteries online.
Need to micromanage this though, unfortunately. All this micromanagement. If we can do this with no losses, I'll be quite happy. Oh, cool! They have their own little fighters. That's sick. Cool. Almost down to half health for that. Scarabs. Yeah, just keep doing what you're doing. Bombers. Fighter bays? Oh, I don't think we need that. Take out these guys. I think these ships. We can hit that. Oh, I guess there's another ship that we need to deal with. So let's hit on that. There we go, because that is breaking now. With all the fighters and the capital ships opening up. We're doing good damage against it. Nice. Just about crushed them. Just a few more emplacements to take care of.
Yes, sir.
Nice. I like the design of these ships. They're very, very cool. Nice. Just swarm that frigate there. Take out its engines, because why not? And so just the superior firepower of the starships. Amazing. Let's press on now. The capital ships have finished the work off there. Yeah, brilliant.
At
okay,
command,
you chaps,
we're in attack position.
You can take target on the rest target of that without any issues, I would imagine. So press on. Shouldn't lose any ships here. Shouldn't, but it is me playing the game, and I'm not the best at this.
Ready for battle.
Let's open
target
fire on that.
Those,
oh, what does this do? Full silo? Yep.
Focusing all firepower.
Just looked like a full silo button, didn't it? So, yep. Open fire. We can move up our carriers there. Nice. They've released another dreadnought here. At least it's not those big invincible ones, so we're doing okay. Taking them out just fine. Station's almost down now. I'll be victory very, very soon indeed. Our capital ship shields and stuff are still operational. So we've taken minimal losses. I imagine just the fighters suffered losses. But that's it.
Roger that.
That station's down.
Attack.
Just take out that ship now, and it should
direct
be game.
Fire at their laser cannons.
Try and take a look at these guys, but it's not letting me. Nice. Woohoo! Love this camera work, so good. Oh, don't know, it's plain but weird in that. There we go, it's fine. Fixed it. We are victorious. Nice. Shock T has been killed. Now that she's dead, we are going to immediately invade. We can actually now bring in Count Dooku and reinforcements from Geonosius, which is why I'm going to do that. I'm going to bring you guys in with Osiris Ventress. Bringing you guys.
Advancing.
Nice. This is going to be quite a grind to win this battle, but we have.
B2 unit online.
We'll be fine.
Deploy ground forces.
Begin. I almost hit auto resolve them, and that would have been so. Alrighty. I think we only get the 5. Reinforcements. Yeah. Risky. I don't really want to use all my heroes. So if they die, they die. Let's bring in our B1 droid platoon. You look different though. Let's bring in some Hellfires. And then let's bring in some commandos.
At maximum unit capacity.
The closest one is fairly close to their base though. Capture points. What is that? Probably going to be a sensor array or something.
We'll need a replacement. For the Separatist Alliance!
Yes, for the Separatists! I think these ones are a bit sanded up, I guess, if they have different colors.
Armed for combat.
But we have, the droid army has fully landed on Kamino now.
Nice!
Ready? Launching!
Building started.
Selected.
Oh wow, that took out his shields? That's amazing. We have ARC troopers. And clone commandos. And they got shields. Oh, that's so cool. But the artillery for the window. Oh, flamethrowers? Oh my gosh, what is going on? They have lots of air support as well, unfortunately. We've lost tons of droids already.
Choose your reinforcements. Base is under attack.
We need to get some AA up and running. Can't quite get that. Just gonna bring one down here.
Turret constructing.
Yeah, it's not gonna last long, but we can maybe capture one down here, but that'll be
choose
fine.
Choose your reinforcements.
Let's bring some more.
Assassination protocols online.
Let's bring some heavy boys now.
At maximum unit capacity. We've secured a build pad.
Nice. Got that up and running at least. The clones are putting up one hell of a fight, spinning his droids up. Cool, let's just take cover by this AA turret. Because that's what's going to help us here.
Unit.
Building started.
Got a what's it called? A field support barracks up and running.
Unit destroyed.
Okay, we have some AA at least. Not loads, but enough.
Yes, General.
Let's try and get a sensor array or something here. Trying to bring it in a bit closer, but it's not really working. Oh, they're doing enough damage actually.
All right,
cool.
Sensor node constructing.
Get a sensor node. Nice. So we sort of want to fight towards which one? Let's go to this one. I think.
Base is under attack.
We've got some clone commandos here. Just open fire, please. We're going to lose the artillery pieces. It's being a bit silly. Alright, he's not going to do it. So okay, that's fine. Got even more clones. Diplomatic service troopers now. Bloody hell. Come on, take out those Republic commandos. Boom, I totally knocked them out. Let's fall back.
Yes, sir.
Let's just regroup.
Choose your reinforcements.
I've lost loads of stuff.
Unit capacity.
Wow, we really
need to protect this 3 piece. Bringing further back. Oh, it's destroyed that. That's fine, it's fine. We'll come back. We have loads of reinforcements for this reason. Spinning the Sarge Ventures.
Right away.
Well, at least we have Ventress now. Our tank losses are mounting, but it is worth it. I mean, we need to get rid of the Kamino.
Count Dooku's apprentice in the Sith arts.
What is this? Sarge Ventress doing a force push?
I will not fail my master.
They don't do a lot of damage against targets like that.
With your death, I will take my place as a Sith Lord. The Jedi Order will crumble, and I will dance.
See what she looks like?
Ruins.
Oh yeah, very much like the Clone Wars. Very cool.
Have you won a single battle in this war?
Yes, I've won many, actually.
I know better than to fall for your tricks.
Let's get rid of those clone commandos and ARC troopers. Oh, the animation's so goofy, love it.
This fight is just beginning.
Get rid of those back to healing station, please. Thank you.
I can sense your fear. You obnoxious little brat. You're a waste of good machinery. I can think of no better way to sharpen my skills than to face you.
Come on, guys, take him out. Blow up that. Get rid of that factor station. Hopefully, we're wearing their forces down a bit. Just trying to wait for that thing to stop moving.
Bombardment available.
Initiate attack run.
The Force has abandoned you. We've secured a build pad.
Boom! Orbital strike. Nice work. We have a bombing run by accident though, that's fine. Nice. Okay. Kill those ARC troopers please, thank you. Oh yes, don't stand a chance against a Sith.
We've
lost a board pack. You obnoxious little brat. Forming squad.
Dying clone.
Hold fire, droids, please. Open fire.
Negative on people's gas.
Oh yes, torpedoes, follow that thing. Get rid of it. Get rid of it. Cool, and let's get rid of these turrets as well. They're very well dug in, so just keep on pressing the attack, press the advantage now. I think we're wearing them down now, finally. Just that initial fighting was pretty full on, but we've managed to do it. Nice. Oh, so speed a bike somewhere. I think he's dead now.
Choose your reinforcements.
I am eager to demonstrate my skills, Master.
We've lost a build pad.
Come on, Asajj Ventress.
The Sith are not afraid to use our power. That is why the Jedi will fall. The Jedi Council will fall, and I will burn the temple to the ground.
We've secured.
We have managed to already kill one Jedi Master, though. I think she was our first victim. So not too bad. Shock T in charge of the Stormtrooper clone. Stormtrooper, the Clone Trooper training.
We've lost a build pad.
The dark side is strong.
Let's capture that. Get our B2s running along. Oh, I love these guys. So cool.
We've secured a build
pack. Cool. We'll get some more troops now, but I think we've worn out their reinforcements. So that's quite good. So we'll leave everyone else here.
Until the battle is won, General.
Located target against
so we can keep on going, and then we'll get reinforcements in there. Oh, yes.
Choose your reinforcements.
Nice landing zone, operational.
Setting course.
We're in General Grievous as well now.
Reinforcements cancelled.
Oh. And then some more B1s. Nice.
Construction complete.
Did you ever defeat a Jedi?
Easy, man. You blow them up and when you have so many more ships than them.
My mastery of the dark side is complete.
Nice.
Edge of the Jedi.
We've secured a build pad.
Open fire, troops. Don't know what buildings they have here. Probably more barracks and things like that.
We've lost
your
build pad.
Death will bring me glory in the annals of the Sith. You are stronger than I remember. Do not gloat until the battle is won, General.
You're just like the rest.
Just the severe firepower B1s managed to crush that tank. Which is very nice, but we have overcome most of their defenses now. Still got some troops to go after. Oh. Move on, tanks. Keep going. Oh, there's a saber tank here. Well, let's crush him. General Grievous is sort of stabbing it with his lightsaber. Or lightsabers, he's got more than one. He's got four. Keep going. Capture that. Let's get rid of that as well.
Visual scan confirmation.
You guys can go that way.
We've lost a build pad.
Drive over them. Does that work? No. Nice, he's managed to fend them off, mainly. We'll keep going.
Bombing run available.
Cool, do you have a bombing run available? Just need some eyes on good targets and we'll use that. Get rid of that saber tank, please. Oh, just about done. There we go. We'll use a unit of B1s just to capture that.
Building started.
Your command.
There's no need to build any more of those, actually. I think we're all right.
Good. You have been designated obsolete.
That nice, so you can kill them. Very well. Come on, B1s, get in there.
We've secured a build pad. We've secured a build pad.
Nice. Keep going.
We've lost a build pad.
Audio trace detected. Blast incoming. Droid program activated.
Construction complete.
Hey, we got here.
Armed for combat. I'm sick.
General Grievous, supported by his Magna Guard and his Sarge Ventress. Very nice indeed. We've almost crushed Kamino. We have taken loads of losses, but it was to be expected. Yep, the poor clone riflemen do not stand a chance, though, against General Grievous. Without support of their Jedi friends.
Ready. Perimeter attack.
Roger that. Commencing
so we'll bomb that.
Zone.
And we'll press on.
Gold Squadron commencing attack.
I
got my approach vector.
No troops.
Wasn't on target.
Nearly got our bombers on. They're on their way, actually. Very well. Keep going, guys. Keep going. Press up. Press up. Oh, nice. And then bombs to end the clones as well. Force push. Nice. They just got absolutely wrecked there.
Punish you for your insolence.
Nice little shield generator and another senator's office. So we'll get rid of that. And then job done.
We've secured a build pad.
Our poor B1s are taking on a squad of clone troopers.
We've lost a build pad.
Come on, guys, get going. Orbital bombardment's almost available as well.
The longer you fight, the more painful I will make your death.
Come on, guys, get going. Bomb that. Boom. Whoa, nice. Oh, just about wrecked everything.
Roger, roger. Deny them any chance to escape.
8 seconds to go.
We've lost a build pad.
Nice. Victory is ours. Good trading, I think, all things considered.
System control achieved.
Nice. We'll obviously build these. And we'll see what we want in a minute. Now that that's done, let's put General Grievous back in the fleet. You can... go there. Confederacy has conquered Kamino, which is fantastic. You guys seem to be very well dug in over there, so we'll leave you alone. We can then plow through Rhodia and Ryloth, I think, but we'll have to do that next time. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to drop a like, get a comment down below, and subscribe to see more Star Wars content right here on the channel. And I'll check you guys out in the next video.